Welcome to the DevExpress Learn Now series, a set of quick tutorials to help you get started using our controls. In this video, I'll show you how to add a custom sorting algorithm, so let's get started. We already have a grid that is bound to the products table of the sample Northwind database. I'll run the grid to look at the default sorting behavior. Here, when users click on the header of the product name row, information is sorted in alphabetical order. Let's say I want to have users sort this column by text length instead. I'll close this and return to Visual Studio. In order to set custom sorting rules, I need to select the grid column and then set its sort mode property to custom. Then I switch to the events and assign the grid control to the custom column sort event. Here I'll set the code to check for the product name column and then sort its string length accordingly. I also make sure to set e.handled to true, and I'm all set. I'll run the application again. Now when users click on the product name column, it is sorted by its text length. Thanks for watching. Let's see what develops.